Well, tonight, deputies searching for a suspect after a bomb threat at the Benton County Courthouse. People who work there and on the square had to evacuate this morning until the all clear was given. A sheriff's department spokesperson says that making a threat like this is a crime.
It's not funny. And it's very serious, and we take it very seriously. And so, you know, if in fact we do find where the threat came from, there will be some repercussions.
If you know anything about the threat, contact the sheriff's department.